It's a me, Plotagon Josh, to speak up against bullying.